Hello everyone and welcome to Creative Jay. In this video we are going to do the unboxing of DJI Mavic Mini. Recently my brother bought this drone and as you know that I'm a tech guy, so he did call me and ask me, why don't you do the unboxing of DJI Mavic Mini? And I was like quite surprised. So I wanted to do this thing from a long time, but unfortunately I couldn't. But I'm happy now I got a chance to do the unboxing of DJI Mavic Mini. So let's go. Hello folks, welcome to my channel. My name is Jay and today in this video we are doing the unboxing of DJI Mavic Mini. Okay, look at that box. I'm so excited and I don't know how to react, but I am nervous a little bit because this is my first unboxing video and I can't wait to open this box and see what's inside this box. I think I'm expecting a lot from DJI Mavic Mini. Let's see my expectations come true. DJI, don't make me feel low. This is the best feeling which we get every time when we unbox something and the plastic thing. Look at the brand new grey color exquisite bag of DJI. Let's see, we got 4 more boxes. One is large in size and 3 are small. I think these are accessories and some manuals which we got in these boxes. And you people, don't forget to read this manual before takeoff for the safety. We got 4 manuals and product guide. That these guides are in English, Chinese, Russian, and I don't know the other languages. Okay. What is this in other box? A box in a box. What is this, DJI? Oh, it's a charger that I was thinking where it is in this box. It gives me relief because sometimes DJI don't provide charger with their products. This happened with me when I bought DJI Pocket 2. Let's check what's in this box. I'm glad they have provided 3 batteries in this box. But the batteries are too small but so powerful that you can fly DJI Mavic Mini for 30 minutes if you charge the battery full, and these 3 batteries give you at least 1 hour flight time. With 1 battery you can fly your Mavic Mini for 25 to 30 minutes. And it also has 12 megapixel camera with 3 axis latest gimbal. Okay. Let's keep these things aside and I can't wait to hold DJI Mavic Mini in my hand. Okay, it's time to unzip this gray color DJI Mavic Mini bag. I love this part, it excites me and I feel like something full of suspense. What is this? I got this every time when I buy something new. Let's see what is inside of this. Oh, it's a remote controller of DJI Mavic Mini. It works with frequency 5.8 GHz. That's very high. These are foldable arms of the To the left and right corner of the arms, they have provided joystick controllers. Actually, they are kind of screw. DJI actually so smart. You just have to place it and rotate the joysticks like a screw. That's it. I think I need to find a place for to explore the potential of this mini drone. And now it's getting mysterious. What's in this? I know I'm in so hurry and I can't wait to fly DJI Mavic Mini. As I told you people, DJI is actually so smart. Instead of charging your batteries one by one, you can just simply insert all the batteries inside this black casing. And you can charge them at a time, no more worries. Look at this, the black label, it gives you feeling of premium thing. Oh, what is this, DJI? One more box. Let's see what's inside. Well, we got 3 extra packs of propellers. Each includes 4 propellers. Okay, I'm gonna show you how exactly they are, and also a pair of joystick controller that will be useful in case if you lost your old one. what is inside this packet? Oh, it's a tiny screwdriver for to fix if something went wrong in future. And also DJ took care of compatibility. Like in this box, we got three small cables that will help you to connect your mobile devices to remote controller. There are three types of cables which we got in this box. You can use with Android phone or iPhones. It's hidden inside like a treasure. I know, I'm so eager now. Oh my goodness, look at this, what we got in this bag. I really love this bag. The quality of the bag they provided is so exquisite. We got two charging cables, one as extra you can use in case it lost one. The plastic material which DJI used for this is so strong. Sometimes it falls down. These things are common and obvious. Also not in our control. So I think DJI already think about this. What their users want. Okay, I forgot to show you the propellers. Let me show them to you. They are so light in weight. So here we are. Can you imagine? Does it worth $670? That means 50,000 Indian rupees. Let's see, is DJI Mavic Mini really worth it? And beyond my thinking, Mavic Mini has its own GPS hardware installed. It helps to not lose this device and come back to the home at the point which you set at takeoff. And you don't know, guys, I was waiting from a long time for this. Finally, I'm so happy to hold DJI Mavic Mini in my hands. It fits in my palm actually. It's just palm size drone and so light in weight, just 249 grams. And it's ready to fly. Just unfold the arms. Look at this. It's so small. Forgot again something which we got with DJI Mavic Mini, a propeller guard. Oh yeah, actually we need this. Flying that much money in the air, we need a propeller guard. Keep in mind the altitude limit will be decreased if you're using propeller guard at the flight time. Okay. I just want to give you one look of all. Here it is. Also, I have uploaded another video about DJI Mavic Mini. Don't skip the video. Watch until the end and don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the thumbs up button. My channel is new as I started just now. I would really appreciate if you subscribe my channel. Thank you. If you're thinking about the size and the shape of this drone, it's very small and eye-catching. It just weighs 249 grams. Yeah, you heard right, just weighs 249 grams. It's very low in weight. You can see that it can just fit in your palm and it have a capability to fly at altitude 3000 meters. My goodness, is this DJI Mavic Mini really capable to fly such high? I'm quite impressed. It looks so small and you can carry your Mavic Mini. The batteries of this drone and a remote controller easily in this exquisite quality pack which DJI provide you in the box. And the important, most important, don't forget to carry the charger. DJI took care of the crashes of this mini drone. They have provided propeller guards and makes feel safe to fly. And they are very lightweight. One more thing, the most important, If you're a fresher, you can go with this. If you're a professional, I would recommend you to not get involved in this thing, because this thing, this drone doesn't record 4K videos. Obviously, if you're a professional, you need high quality footage. So I would recommend you to not get involved in this thing. I don't know why DJI haven't provided a feature that record 4K videos, but if you're asking me personally, then I'll go with 4K. Because obviously you're buying a drone to capture some great cinematic, high quality shots, so I will go with 4K. So you might be thinking, what is DJI Mavic Mini? DJI Mavic Mini, okay, well, it's a compact drone, or you can call a mini drone of DJI Mini that offers professional quality results, and this drone can stay longer in air. And this mini drone features up to 30 minutes flight once you charge your battery. What does this DJI Mavic Mini drone capable of? Well, it has 12 megapixel camera and can record videos of 2.7K Quad HD, and comes with built-in 3-axis LiDAR gimbal and guarantees super smooth steady footage up to altitude 3000 meters. Does Mavic Mini have a microphone? Well, answer is, it doesn't have inbuilt microphone. Can a Mavic Mini record 1080p videos? Yes, it can record 1080p videos, but it will lose much of the sharpness while recording 1080p videos. But with 1080p, 60 frames per second, you can record a dynamic video. Is DJI Mavic Mini DIY or RDM? That means do it yourself or ready to fly. Well, it may small, but full of loaded features, and it comes ready to fly. And you just need to unfold the arms of Mavic Mini, that I will show you how. It's easy. Simply you can connect to the remote controller by pressing this button, and you are ready to fly. This DJI Mavic Mini has one. In market, there are other applications that require certain options like follow mode and 360, but I haven't tried that. Is this DJI Mavic Mini best for cinematic shoot? Yeah, then this is a drone, a key to capture great footage. It's the only one way. And it performs in the air. And these things come with three new axes, as you can see now. I'm moving very slightly down and up, but still the camera, the gimbal, working at its best. And this great stabilization features can record high quality cinematic shots. Can a DJI Mavic Mini avoid obstacles? Well, absolutely not. That's the feature is missing in this drone. Well, I don't know why DJI provided this feature, but one thing I have to tell you, that this drone has some sensors that can avoid landing on the rocky ground. Can a Mavic Mini record 4K videos? Well, definitely. Is this 400 professional? professionals need 4K quality and police. Obviously, that's why they want to buy if they are willing to buy for some high quality cinema shots. But this thing doesn't record 4K videos. Now it's up to you to think of this. As I already told you, it just weighs only 249 grams, and in some countries it considered as a toy, and it's so small and very compact in size. Is Mavic Mini worth it? Well, it's a hard question for me, but I want to be honest with you. It's a perfect drone for beginner and also user friendly. But the app DJ Fly, which we use to fly this drone, is not that much nice. 30 minutes battery life for single charge with access gimbal gives great stability to the camera, and it's fantastically small and portable. It's remarkably stable and reliable in flight. One more important question. You might be thinking that, yeah, having many fly, train or snow, DJI doesn't recommend also says that a voice note and just fly this drone. If the wind is lower than 15 per second, how high you can fly DJI app? Maximum altitude is 3000 meters, but in the DJI fly app, you can set the maximum range of 500 meters. As I already told you. Okay, how do you know that your Mavic Mini is fully charged and all the LEDs are on when your Mavic Mini batteries are fully charged? And a very, very important question: what happens when your Mavic Mini loses connection or goes out of range? It will return to the point that you set the point at the time of takeoff. Does the Mavic Mini have lights? No, just only one blinker light to track your Mavic Mini in the air. I tried to explain all the things as much as I can, and I shared all the honest review with you guys. I would really appreciate if you subscribe my channel and hit the like button and you share my videos. Thank you. See you in next video.